CA Inter Accounting 2 Days Revision Strategy. For paper 1 accounting, you have 48 hours out of which you will sleep 12 hours in 2 nights. Sparing 6 hours for other activities, you must study for at least 30 hours. On 4th July, get up at 7 am, get ready and have breakfast. From 8 am to 12 pm, revise branch accounting and departmental accounting from short notes and some marked questions. From 12 pm to 1 pm, have lunch and take some rest. From 1 pm to 5 pm, revise hire purchase, right issue, bonus shares and redemption of preference shares and debentures from short notes and go through some marked important questions. Cover theoretical portion also. From 5 pm to 5:30 pm, eat something and take a small walk. From 5:30 pm to 8:30 pm, cover incomplete records and pre-incorporation profits quickly and do practice of some important marked questions. From 8:30 pm to 9 pm, have dinner and take some rest. From 9 pm to 12 am, revise all the concepts of insurance claims and cash flow statement from short notes and do practice of some questions on calculator or in writing. From 12 am to 6 am of 5th July, sleep well. On 5th July, wake up at 6 am and revise the theory of AS Introduction, Framework, Applicability and Schedule 3. Also finish AS 1 and AS 3 theoretical portion from short notes and illustrations till 7:30 am. At 7:30 am, get ready and have breakfast. From 8 am to 10 am, revise AS 13 investment accounting from short notes and do some practical problems as marked by you. From 10 am to 1 pm, revise company final accounts and AS 2 from short notes, illustrations and marked questions. From 1 pm to 2 pm, have lunch and take some rest. From 2 pm to 5 pm, cover all the concepts of AS 10, 11 and 12 from short notes and illustrations. From 5 pm to 5:30 pm, eat something and take a small walk. From 5:30 pm to 6:30 pm, revise AS 16 quickly and do some questions. From 6:30 pm to 8:30 pm, go through the latest MTP. From 8:30 pm to 9:30 pm, have dinner and take some rest. From 9:30 pm to 1 am, go through the latest RTP and do some questions in written if needed. If time permits, see past year papers also. From 1 am to 7 am, sleep well. This completes your 48 hours from 4th July 7 am to 6th July 7 am. Wake up on the exam day, get ready, pray, have breakfast, go through all the concepts quickly from pocketbook or short notes. Give your 100%. All the best.